So here's the nest. You can see them flying in and out. There was a hole where I blocked it up last night, and you can hear the buggers. It must be a sizable nest. So there's a little hole in that timber there, and that's where they were getting in and out. So I blocked it up last night because they reckon close it up, deal with it at night, because they're a lot quieter. It feels like my skin's crawling, but they're coming flying in from behind me. So anyway, they're still getting in, and I'm gonna have a go at it with some of the stuff. So apparently you can spray the stuff up for me. Spray the stuff and run. You know, they come in from behind. You just never know where they're coming from. Right, puss, get ready to run. Let's give it a nudge. Okay, ready? And I've got to get it closer. Fuck you! Bye! I heard when they sting, being wasps, if one of them stings you, the rest all follow, because they hear the hormone, or they smell it, and so they all go for it. So let's just hope that doesn't happen. I'll tell you what, this nukes them real quick. They'll be coming in. There's one. Go from this angle. Winning! Take that, you bastards! Yeah! Right. I'll come back later and... Oh, fuck! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, that thing gave me a fright. Still not sure if that was a wasp. Oh! Okay. Still none up there. Oh, there's one up there. Let's take the stuff. And come back later. Run, puss!